the problem? Find the area enclosed between the parabolas y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4ay. The solution. Points of intersection of the curves can be obtained by solving the equations y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4ay. Therefore, x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 4a. Area enclosed between the given curves. A is equal to integral 0 to 4a f1 of x minus f2 of x dx. Therefore, the area is equal to 16a squared by 3 square units.